Have you ever built a rear end and got your bearing caps mixed up? You don't know which side they go on when you do the disassembly, and you go to put it back together and you're not sure? There's a super easy trick to figure it out. Everyone always stumbles with this. They get really stuck. They don't know what to do. Very, very simple. If you notice right here, there's a little bevel on this cap. And if you look down right on this side, there's also a bevel right there where it seats. That's it. There's no bevel over here. There's no bevel there. There's no bevel there. This bearing cap only goes on this side. There you have it. If you're ever rebuilding the Ford 8.8, you'll never get your bearing caps mixed up again. They only go on one side, and it's very easy to tell.